Welcome to the adventures of Silverbeard the Wanderer. We're a little bit in the dark at the moment. I've just had a break and I couldn't wait. Sorry guys, I just had to get on with this dungeon. And what we've done is we've come down from the path where the last episode finished. Nothing much happened. We just wandered down here and I think this... Look at that view. We're in some kind of underground cavern or valley, but it seems to be a roof, so... I would say it's a cavern, and it looks like we've got a little bit of a like a pathway that goes across there, so I don't know whether we can. No, there's nothing along here. Lydia's taken the intelligent route, and oh,
I'll kill you if I have to.
Looks like we've bone meal. Let's just take I would take the iron shield, kind of. So, caught me out a bit there. I was so busy admiring the view, wasn't paying attention. So, down here, have a good look round. It's a little bit dark, guys. So. Nothing up here. When you've got really big kind of set pieces like this, it pays to there's a dead drugger there, is that a hint? I think these have got there. Oops, what are you fighting, Lydia? Fighting. Give me a chance. I want to get in on the action. I'm not just here to collect the stuff. Yeah, empty. Maybe we need to check round here first. Here we go. Just shot me. Shot me. Ancient Nordic bone meal. I'll take the bone meal. Who's shooting me? Just do a being shot at, and I don't know who's shooting me. Lydia's put her weapons away, so I'm not sure what was going on there. There's something there. Whoops. Just go and have a look up here. Anything up here? Kind of a pathway round here. That's just a pathway down. Sorry, Lydia. I'm not ready to quite go back down now. At the moment, I want to, because I don't know if we're going to have to come back up this way. I think we've checked out all this area here. Oh, found a skeleton. Take the bow. I think I might have to transfer some gear to Lydia in a little while. Now, back to what we were looking at. Skeleton here, take the bow. It's starting to get a bit overloaded. I think we checked it out with Drugger. This is a trap, I'm sure. Actually, let's try something. Where is it? What am I looking at? Shouts, isn't it? Right, it's equipped. It's still equipped. Right. Oh, she's fireproof, but I'm not. Got a troll skull. We'll take that. Petty soul gem. Baldur's gem. Just sneak through here. Always a bit leery about. There's a room through there, but I don't think we can get through there. I don't think we can hack our way through. No. Actually. Wasting my time. Hello, Lydia. We got these ramps. Is there anything that can drop down? Although it doesn't seem to be. Nothing earned here. Bit of a waste of time coming through here, leaping through those flames. Some kind of, what we've got up here, we've got a chest. Oh, well, take everything from there. We can jump down there, which means we don't have to run back through the flames. Sorry about that, Lydia. You should have followed me. So we've got some kind of pathway up there, but that goes up, but the other one over here went down, so I think we'll go down first. I've got a feeling we're going to be wandering around here for a little while, guys, so I like that view, though. One of the things I really like about the Elder Scrolls series. It's something that Bethesda has really managed to get right, is the kind of epic scope of the dungeons and the graphics. And they're different. There's going to be some repetition, but quite often they're just so different. And yeah, I really like that. So, what the heck? Oh, this is one of these word wall things. Do I have to get closer? Fade becomes ethereal. So, what have we got here? Well, let's have a look at the magic and the shouts. Become ethereal. The Frum reaches out of the void, changing your form to one that cannot harm or be harmed. Recharge 16. I think we're going to make that there. And of course, just going to make sure the water's not deep, but certainly want to have a look behind the waterfall. This looks like a real bandit waterfall. Any nasties or here? Whoops. What happened here? Where did he go? She fried him completely. Got one of those big ancient battle axes, they're not worth anything. Chest. 15 gold. Anything else here? Iron sword. Nothing. Not worth the effort. So we're just going to go back out through the water. Is anything else here? Nope. word of power, wall of power. We've got something up here. Oh, this is the way I came down, wasn't it? What was it? So let's kind of go up here and have a look around here. We've got something up there. So we'll just keep looking around. We'll never say no to a potion of minor healing. Warax. Iron Warax, no. If it was something a bit better, I'd be happy. And anything here? Anything here? Oh, silver mine. Let's. I've done any mining, but I suppose if we get a silver ingot or silver ore, we can play with the smelter. Iron ore depleted. Oh, we've got something here. Search the drogger. Bloody gold, bone meal. Right, let's have a quick look at the map. Current location, travel to Solstheim. Got this path up here. Got something going out that way. I think we've. Oh no, we've kind of. I think we've covered most of this. Where are you, Lydia? Now we've got to get back up. How the heck are we going to get back up? Oh, there you are, Lydia. Is this the way back up? How the heck do I get back up again? That's maybe this is the way back up. Yeah, I think this is the way back up. I do get lost. Silverbeard the Wanderer has a terrible sense of direction. He does tend to get lost in places. But sometimes that's a bonus, because when you get lost in places, you actually do things. Now, there's a kind of a bridge thing there, but there's also something off there. Have we been over there? This. Don't know what corumbum is, but you're unable to run, you're carrying too much, so we're going to have a team up with Lydia, and I suppose I'm not going to be able to get back now. I'm stuck on a ledge here. Can I jump back up here? No. I'm going to have to jump back here, and I'm not going to be able to run, so I'm going to have to wait till I find Lydia. To unable to run, you're carrying too much. Yep. Now where am I? Got lost again. Lydia, come and help me please. Oh, I think that's the path up. That the path up. Oh, there you are, Lydia. Thank you.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, thank you. I need you. I need
How
to trade some wares with you. Because I've picked up too much. So. Well, that's not heavy. It's probably all the kit I've been picking up. Right, a silver ring, silver armour. That's probably the weapons. Ancient Nordic bow, yep. So I'll give her a couple of Nordic bows. Gets me down to steel battle axe, I'll give her that. Same time I want to go up and make sure she's not overloaded. Nope, she's not overloaded. That we can probably give her a bit more. Imperial bow, ancient Nordic bow, we'll give her that. Woodcutter, steel arrow, staff of familiar. Actually, we'll give you that. She might use that. I must admit, I don't think about, or Silverbeard does not think about, suddenly picking up using staffs. So, how's Lydia now? Yep, I don't think. Yep, you're okay. You're doing fine.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You're such a cynical person.
Let's get going then.
Right. You can move about a bit more now. Now we're going to do is find my way back up. To where we're going. I'd like to try and get this finished in this part, but something tells me that that may not be possible. I think this is the only way we haven't been, I don't think. Just check the map. Yeah, we seem to be going in the right direction, so... what have we got here? Anything here? Oh! Right. Off the mark. She's blown the poor bugger to pieces and I haven't even seen him. We'll take the arrows, we'll take the bow. Oh, we might as well investigate up here while we're looking. Anything up here? Let's just take advantage of the healing to... Flames on the left, swords on the right. I'm glad you're with me. Oh, Lydia's familiar, so she's actually using the staff, that's good. I mean, it's probably wasting the staffs, but... Take that. Oh, I keep missing that key. Nothing else here. Hello. Oh. I better not speak to them in the future. Obviously they die when I speak to them. Right. Now. These. Let's do this again. That one opens that one. That one opens that one. But can I run through? By the way, Lydia. Is there a combination? Well, so they've got to be done. So they've got to be done in sequence. And you've got to be done quickly. I think this must be the whirlwind shout. So... magic shout, whirlwind shout. So just you get out the way, Lydia. I don't want to run into you. Right. Whoops. I think I've got the idea. You come up behind me, Lydia. Well, that took about 10 minutes. I've edited out a big chunk of that. Obviously, you've got to get it right. I kept running into the wall and things and that. So, if there's a break in the video, that's the reason why, guys. That's probably the most difficult puzzle I've ever done, because like you had to literally keep firing it.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
So have I. I can see a desiccated corpse here, which means it's bow time. I'm gonna do a quick save here because I've just spent so much time trying to get past that. Stupid. And we're gonna sneak bow out. I hate spiders. Silverbeard hates spiders. Oh, and there's flame jets here as well. What? So we've got flame jets all over the floor, and we've probably got spiders. I think what I'm going to do is see if I can. I've still got the whirlwind shout on, haven't I? So, can I? Sure, there's spiders here. A sneak. Yep, there they are. And where there's one, there's others. Yep. Now, the trouble is, will this floor explode on me if I rush across? I'd better stand up because we want to move quickly. Okay. Oh, you okay, Lydia? Where is she? Not you there. I hate spiders. Silverbeard hates spiders. They're just so creepy. It's the one thing I don't. Put it this way. It's the one thing. You can say if there's one thing I really don't like, or Silverbeard doesn't really like about Elder Scrolls games, is the spiders. That's the bit I've just got a. Oh, Silverbeard has a tense dislike. I've lost some spiders, I'm sure. I killed three of them. Where's the rest of them? They're back here. I'm going to go back over that fire thing just to get some frostbite venom. I'm sure I killed more over here. You okay, Lydia? Right, let's go. Did I? No, you're empty. I don't think we've got anything else here. all that sneaking across the floor. Right. Another quick save. This is getting a bit intense, guys. Oh, there's a spider here. I swear I must have killed one. Get down to the Imperial Sword. We're missing flames. Get flames on the left. Just burn our way through. Stand back in case it explodes. Alright, where are we? Let's take this sword out of the way.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Oh, this looks great. I like this. Oh, back up, Lydia, come on. Oh, that's awesome. Now the question is, with my Silverbeard's type of luck, we're going to go under there and they're going to suddenly leap forward. Charge! Nope. Sorry, Lydia, if you get squashed. Failed. Retrieve the horn. Read this note. What note? E. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood. And I'll meet you there. Meet you. A friend. Oh, so we come all this way. And looks like there's been a trogger here, so we better. Oops. We'll take all. Because I think we must be near the end of the quest. Oh, there's a. No, obviously, whoever's here before us polished them off. We'll take them all, because anything else here? Search the burial mounds. We'll take that. We'll take the linen wrap. Is there anything else here? Search the urn. We'll take that. This urn's broken. Anything behind? I really must admit, I do like this. This again, it's what I was saying. I do really like the way that these dungeons are created. Right, last pause, Yorick. Sorik. I knew him well. Right. So, what have we got in here? Oh, maybe it's not finished. Ring of Minor Restoration, that'd be good. Restoration spells cost. Certainly good wearing that. Orcish Sword, Arrows, Steel Daggers, Hide Braces. Lydia, where are you? We need to exchange.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah. We need to trade.
At your command.
Because I've managed to get myself overloaded. Ancient Nord bow. I think we can give that to you. That Orcish sword. It's heavier. I think we're Get that to Lydia. Just under the weight. So come here, apparel. Well, I'll give her that. Should we give her that?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Right, Lydia, let's see what you've got. You're not overweight yet, so you're okay. So maybe I can give you a bit more in the way of weapons. Ancient Nord arrows, woodcutter's axe, ancient Nord war axe. I'll give you that. I mean, I'm going to take them back anyway. I think I'm going to give you that. I haven't done very well with that. There, it's run out of.
Let's get going then.
That's obviously the way out. We searched everything. And nope, nearly missed this. I'll take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Take that. Right, Lydia. Here we go. This looks like some kind of tunnel that's lit, but I'm still very, very suspicious. Where on earth are we? Oh, still always very suspicious of tunnels like this. We're just creeping up through here. Oh, looks like there's a tunnel, an elevator here, so activate. I guess this is a back door. Oh, found some. Oh, we're back where we started. Right. I think this is where I'm going to leave it, guys, because I think what I'm going to be doing now is just picking up some bits and pieces and then travelling back to Whiterun to sell the booty off. If I can find my way back out. Yeah, you know, it's not worth anything. That's not worth anything. We might be able to find something a bit more valuable to take with us. Like the Nimeed. Take that with us. But this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. I hope you've enjoyed the episode. I think we've now completed the quest of Jürgen Windcaller. Now what we're going to do now is read the note. We've read the note. We need to meet whoever took the horn. So we need to do that, but that'll be for the next part. So hope you've enjoyed the episode, and I think that when the next part starts, we'll be back in Whiterun to go off and meet whoever gave us the horn. So until the next time, enjoy your gaming.